Hello, this is Angel, and this is my fourth month on hormones. And right now, I'm on 2 milligrams, or actually 1 milligram of estradiol, one in the morning, one in the evening, and I'm on 100 milligrams of progesterone once a day, and I am on finasteride, 2.5 milligrams twice a day, and it helps with the hair and other things. And spironolactone lactone, however you say that, 100 milligrams twice a day. And I am starting to notice dramatic changes, or, well, not dramatic, but my skin is getting softer. My body is changing. My fat is starting to distribute a little bit. My face is definitely distributing. And upper lip changes. And recently, last week, I started noticing these. They're not completely real. I have fake ones here. And I would say biggest changes that I've noticed is it feels like I'm fitting in my real body, and and my mind is more myself and at peace. And it's a feeling that you can't explain to ordinary people or people who haven't transitioned yet. It's one of the most normal feelings that I've ever felt. I felt like I'm becoming normal. My voice, I've been doing that for a month and a half around, and I noticed a change in that. And let me just tell you, to, for all everybody on YouTube, and I know I'm posting this on Facebook as well, but do not just start training your voice. You could ruin your voice. It's a slow process, and you need a professional to help with that. And and let me stress this one point too. If you truly care about transitioning, you know, you want to take care of yourself, and you want it to work out like 100% successful, I would advise, like myself, to not drink alcohol. Do not smoke cigarettes, because that could also affect your body, but it could also affect your, you getting surgery if you want to, and also it's just really bad for your brain and body. And smoke is not good for your voice, pot smoke as well. Your brain is going through adjustments as well, so it's not really good to put another chemical in there. At least let yourself transition first. I noticed my thought pattern is more clear now than it was. Maybe that's just because I quit drinking and all that. But also I would say things get better, and for myself, they've gotten a lot better. It took my body a while to adjust to the hormones, but I can't express to anyone how grateful I am that my life is not so depressing as it was. I've had my moments, of course, but nothing like it was before. A lot happier. I did drink at first, and I just noticed that it didn't. It just made things worse. So just be healthy, exercise, take care of yourself. So, there you go.